Okay, Japanese mobile phone or cell phone, depending on where you come from, has all the usual features you get most places around the world now. Has built-in camera, has internet access. They can use it to send what they call short mail or long mail. Short mail is just text messages between phones. Long mail is either between phones or phones and computers, so you can send a normal email to a computer anywhere in the world, same as you would on a normal computer. So yeah, all the usual stuff I guess you can get most places now. The other thing I got is the IR port, which means that you can upload, download information from computers or from other places or from other phones, which is what they use for this.
Obviously, they can mail stuff to each other, same as you can with the internet, so they can send any information and pictures, photos, videos, anything else. But the other thing they can do is if they're in the same room, they just use the IR port to transfer the information, same as you would the computer. But what the most common use of it is instead of handing each other business cards or writing each other's addresses on bits of paper, they just point the phones at each other, receive the phone, save the phone book, save it, done. So it's not uncommon to see people sitting in a restaurant or having dinner with each other and meeting people for the first time, having a bit of a conversation, and then saying, "Okay, what's your email address?" And they point their phones at each other, blip, blip, and it's done. Magic.